right now on South Beach Talk.
Hey, J Money, what's up, babe?
What's good, darling?
Tremont gets a new dispatcher.
Gorge.
Wow, she's smoking hot, huh?
Robbie recommended her.
But will their dream girl...
What the hell did you just do?
...turn into a nightmare?
You're just pissed because you're fat.
Give me the money!
Is he okay? Is he conscious?
Track 305.
My buddy at the valet stands over at the Catalina Hotel, he says this donk that we've been looking for is parked outside right now. This guy's name is Darshaw Brown. Guy's 6 months in the rears. He hasn't made any payments at all on this car. Yo, what you think about that new dispatcher, huh?
Man, that hoe got rocks in her head, man. She gonna f*** Tremont, and y'all gonna let her because y'all wanna smash.
It's coming up here right here somewhere, man.
That's gotta be it right there. This thing's butt ugly, bro. Hopefully there's f***ing heroes.
Oh, South Beach is crowded tonight. It's always a f***ing hero.
Banging them out. That's it, right?
Yeah, that's it.
All right, man. Good looking out, Noah.
I'm gonna shake that thing out, man. Make sure you tie it up good, too.
All right, baby.
Dark as f***, man.
It?
This would be right. It.
Yo, hold on. Oh, bro, here they come.
Hey, what's up, man? What y'all doing? My homeboy car. What's
if
going on?
If it ain't your car, it ain't your business.
Yo, we
sir,
already paid the valet, man. What's going on? What this is?
Your homeboy car getting repossessed. That's what it is.
What? Yo, hold. Dude, hold on.
Baby, I gotta go.
Hold up, man. Hold. Hey, dude, stop that truck.
Hey, I ain't moving, bro.
Oh, my God.
Stop the car. Listen, yo, Sean, just did 6 months in the county. Dude just came home.
No.
We just out here celebrating. It's a not guilty party. We having fun.
Not guilty party? You know what type of people celebrate being not guilty? Guilty people.
So how long have you been working in the towing industry?
I just started a little bit ago, actually.
I wanted a new dispatcher. And we got one.
This money could be spent in a much better way.
Like taking a beautiful girl out for drinks.
Absolutely. What time do you get off?
Meet Dahlia. Robbie highly recommended her.
What's your Facebook? Can I Facebook you?
Yes.
All right, take
care. Bye.
No training, no trial period, which means it's my job to get her up to speed real quick.
So, you never really said how you knew Robbie.
Well, actually, I met him at the gym. I worked at the front desk.
Why aren't you there anymore?
The girls that I worked with were seriously jealous of me, and so I just decided to leave.
Oh, really? I'm not surprised.
Yeah, what's up, Christie?
Dude, I don't particularly care for this girl that you recommended.
Give the girl a chance. All right, please, do me that favor.
She's like rubbing me the wrong way.
I just do not trust this girl to run the office.
Christie, is it possible maybe you're the problem?
What?
Listen, you're pregnant.
Me being pregnant has nothing to do with anything.
Everybody
okay?
knows that pregnant women are crazy.
Goodbye, Robbie.
Did you just hang up on me? I don't know what the hell Christie's problem is. You know, just complaining, winding up a storm. I need help. So we get Dahlia, try to take a little bit of the stress off her, and she's still not happy. Maybe it's some hormones.
Guilty party. He not guilty. We just partying, having fun.
Come on, babe.
Speak English. Your homeboy car getting repossessed.
Hey, go get that shot right now. Go get him. Tell him to hurry up back. So how y'all just gonna take it right here while we out partying?
Y'all gotta take it at church, man. I'll take it while this woman having a baby.
Yo. Hold on. What the going on, man? Hey, yo, didn't I tell you park my
I don't buddy? Want any trouble. You know why we're here, right?
Talk to me. What's
man good? Called us to come over here to pick up your car.
What you looking for my
car? You haven't made no payments in 6 months, player.
No. I'm going to make payments if I've been locked up for 6 months. Today was my day I got released. Not guilty. free man, baby.
I still gotta take your car, though.
What?
I can't do nothing for you, though. So I'll make my money, baby.
I ain't finna talk to your cracker ass, man. What's up? Can I chat with you real quick? Can we politic for a little bit?
Listen, man, we just wanna take the car. You handle that with the bank and let us slide. That's it.
She don't even care that I'm finna do life in the pen. The system tried to break me, and now she wanna take my car? Allow me to quote from the Holy Bible.
Oh, my Lord.
For the Lord do not despise who are prisoners. Can I get an amen?
Amen!
Man, in this situation, that's not even relevant, man.
They tried to destroy me, but I was too strong. Yeah. Aggravated assault.
Not guilty!
Felony kidnapping.
Not guilty!
Public indecency.
Not guilty!
Public indecency.
Man, that's a whole lot of charges for you not to be guilty.
They didn't never read me my rights, so the judge had to let me go.
Oh, man, you gotta be kidding me.
I am free. Free my ride. Yeah. I am free.
What?
Free my ride.
Yeah.
All right, so this is pretty much the central hub of it all. Everything comes in and out through here. Okay?
Mm-hmm.
Everything that comes in and out gets taken in and out of this book. This is the most important stuff over here, these files. These are the toes and the repos. Toes in the top, the bottom, repos. Once it's repossessed and it's in the bottom file, only the bank can get it. This is important. You can never get them confused.
Hi.
How you doing? How's your night going?
Good. How's yours?
You know, I was doing okay until you guys towed my car.
Aww.
Yeah.
You sure you got it?
Yeah. Sure. What kind of a car was it?
Well, I had a BMW.
Okay. Do you know when we towed it?
I am free!
What?
Free my ride! I am free!
What?
Free my ride!
Yo,
free my ride!
Calm it down here. Move this car.
Yeah, you, man. You don't see I'm having business here, man?
You see where the car's at? Where's the car? It's on the back of the tow truck, right? You know what that means? That means it's coming with us. We're taking your car. That's it.
Damn, man. Hey, one of y'all boys get the keys out of the truck, man.
Hey!
Give me the keys, man.
Did somebody just put their hands on Bernice?
Holy. Get over here. Give me the keys, bro.
Security! Over here and do your job.
Calm down. Get your big ass off me, man.
Calm down.
Yo, man, let me go, man.
Hey, man, let's go. Stop the keys. Let's go. Come on, B. You locked up, so it's your ride. You locked up, so it's your ride, bitch.
Yo, I called the police.
Man,
the police.
Hey, good. I don't usually call the police, but that mother.
Deserve the keys, please.
Not guilty, my ass. Let's go, let's go.
You!
He wanna sit out there and preach damn sermon, then wanna put his hands on a female. Fool going right back to jail, man, and I don't even give a.
We got the car, baby. That's money.
Hey, J Money, what's up, babe?
What's good, darling?
Drum?
What's good, girl?
Drum, can you hear me? Hello?
You can't hold it down or else they won't be able to radio you back.
Well, you should have told me that.
I'm sorry about that, Jerome. I got a silver BMW in the valet spot in front of the Chesterfield Hotel. The owner refuses to pay valet. Can you please get it out of there?
10-4, Christie, on my way.
I'm gonna step out. I need a break for like 3 minutes. You think you could handle this?
Hey, sweetie, how you doing? Everything good?
How am I doing?
Mm-hmm.
I'm freaking bloated. So bloated, I have to wear this sweatshirt. I'm so uncomfortable, I can't stop going to the bathroom.
Honey, that's a little bit more information than I need.
And this girl, she's making me crazy.
Give her a chance. Remember, you're a little bit cranky right now.
I'm pregnant.
Yo, Christy.
What?
How's the new dispatcher doing?
Don't ask.
Wow, she's smoking hot, huh?
Yeah, well, I would suggest asking her out, but you're already married.
Oh, okay.
All right, there you go.
Give me my keys. Look at me. That's
I'm looking at you.
You can do
on the list, baby.
Want me to make a scene?
Are you serious right now? Yo, don't touch my car.
Sorry, lady, I got a call to come tow this vehicle.
Angelina, come on.
Don't tell me to calm down. Don't. I have history with these
Well, man, let me holler at you for a minute.
Yeah,
look, man, your girl already pissing me off.
Look,
you feel what I'm saying?
She's not my girlfriend, okay?
She ain't your girlfriend?
It's only our second date.
What the
Do not pull a car down. She valeted, had been, and I refuses to pay. You understand?
I'm not
releasing
the vehicle. Excuse you. Allow me to fill you in on exactly why I refuse to pay, okay?
Why is
that? The service here sucks.
Yeah?
I asked for dressing on the side of my salad. They put it on my salad. I called the manager over. I got my meal for free, and I expect to be comped as well. I'm not paying.
This what they call high maintenance female. Look, you already have a bigger problem not paying the valet. Your car already on the hook. It's 115 here, 250 at Tremont.
No, I'm not paying for parking, and I'm certainly not paying you ass dime. This is the third time I had to deal with Tremont Towing Company. Get my car off the hook. Do not even go in your pocket. This is bull.
Joe Sidgen.
Oh, really? Because I have to do again? No.
Come on, man.
Ryan, you're really gonna watch your on my car right now?
Get the hell from the truck, man.
This is bull.
Yo.
Shut up.
God, gotta be wild ass female. What's good?
How much was it?
115.
All right.
No, that's not what I meant. I want you to kick his ass. You thought this was gonna press me? You thought this was gonna get you laid?
You know what?
You piece of
That's nice.
You
have, my car, please.
Excuse me, you're a scared of bitch.
What are you doing?
You wanna drive home? You wanna go home? Get the
Hey, hey.
No, stop, I'm sick of this.
Man, you know what? I'll give it here, man.
Don't tell me to calm down.
Crazy, man. Oh. Damn, she naked. J Money getting a tow and a free script show. This turned out to be a good night.
Tremont.
Hey, hello. White Mercedes is stuck onto my lot at 1001 North Miami Avenue. Hello?
Yeah, got it.
I just laid down some new asphalt. So I need the driver to enter through the west entrance. That's very, very important. Do you have that very, very
Got it. Hey, Robbie, babe.
Hey, Dahlia, how you doing, love? How's everything over there at Tremont?
Pretty boring. A lot of really gross people walking in and out of here. And I think that I'm gonna need to get paid more.
Well, I could try to talk to my father for you, see what he thinks. You know, I'll try to do my best for you, you know what I mean?
That sounds great. And by the way, you have a tow. It's a white Mercedes at 1001 North Miami Ave.
Alrighty, not a problem. And I hope you have a better day.
J Money ain't the only one with game.
All right, we should be right around. There's a little alley over here that we take. I used to work in these clubs back here. Awesome times, awesome times. And there's my Mercedes. Pretty much a hook and book. All right, let's go open this bad boy.
Why would you have fresh payment without no sign or barricade, man?
Ow. Damn.
What the hell? What the hell's wrong with you?
Huh?
You were supposed to come to the other entrance.
Brother, you should have told my dispatcher or something. You know you got fresh asphalt here.
No, genius. I told that girl in your office. I couldn't have been more clear. You were supposed to go to the Miami Avenue entrance. You can forget about me renewing my contract.
Oh, come on, man. Look, this ain't that bad.
I'm going to have to get this all redone. You're going to pay for this. I told that girl.
They never told me nothing, boss.
You call me a liar, bitch?
Listen,
you call me a liar?
You need to calm down,
Don't tell me to calm down.
Oh! Oh! Calm down,
Don't tell me to calm down!
Oh!
Now open fire, shoot! You deserve that ass!
Ow!
That deserved to be on the ground.
It hurts. Oh. God. Oh, look at this, bro. Dick, bro.
5 more minutes with this girl, and I'm gonna go Bernice on her ass.
Jeez.
How can I help you?
You can do me a huge favor and tell your drivers to quit stalking me, okay?
There's gotta be some details that you're leaving out.
Do not blame me. I'm a victim here.
I'm not blaming you for anything. I'm just trying to get some clarification.
Yeah. Clarify this, you're so where's my car?
Oh my God.
Where's my car?
Out the door.
Yeah.
Excuse the what?
I'm not cleaning it up.
No, honey, that's in your job description, so I'll find you a broom.
Serious?
You know, I wouldn't even be surprised if you guys had a picture of me in every truck saying, tow this girl and do everything in your favor to ruin her damn life in the process. Unbelievable.
Silver BMW? Oh yeah, I've heard about this crazy girl. She's a bit of a legend around here.
Look, I'm sorry, I don't normally ask this, but
what is wrong with you?
I'm sorry, I don't know.
Yeah, yo.
Hey.
I'm here to pick up my car.
Okay, what kind of car is it?
A green donk.
That crazy ghetto looking one?
You already know.
It's gonna be $250.
That's it?
Yeah, $250. All right, you're gonna go right out the door to the left. I'll meet you out there.
I just can't get rid of my anger, you know? It's like everything I do, I'm always angry. And like, I had a date with this guy tonight and I was really
I see to see your registration. Are you Darshan?
Yeah.
All right, cool.
All right.
Well, thank you.
You're welcome. All right, things will get better.
Yeah.
What the hell did you just do? That wasn't a tollway, that was a repo.
Okay, how was I supposed to know? I checked his registration, everything
it
matched.
It was filed with the repos.
You should have showed me that. I
did show you.
I thought I was doing my job.
You weren't so busy texting and lying about knowing everything.
I know. Come on, Christie, it's not that hard, Christie.
So this is what you're gonna do. You're gonna go in the office, you're gonna collect your and you're gonna go. You're fired.
Are you serious?
I just fired you. Past tense, you're already fired. No more job. Go.
Whatever, Christie. You're just pissed because you're fat.
Of course.
Christie. Yeah, go ahead, Christie.
So you know, I just took the liberty of firing the girl that you hired.
Yeah, fine. Christie, whatever, bro.
She's a moron. She let a repo go.
Yeah, she's a idiot, okay?
So this is your mess to fix. Get your ass over here.
Bye. Ooh-wee. Where's she going?
It's just out the door to the left, all right?
Where'd Dahlia go?
It didn't work out.
Didn't work out?
No, it did not work out.
What's up?
You're not going anywhere! Where you going? Where you going? Where you going?
It's all there.
Do you need to go to the hospital?
You need to sit down for a little bit.
So, I mean, you may be a dick and married and all that, but I'm not gonna let you die.
Yo, where the stupid hoe at?
Dahlia? She did not work out. If I could only convince my dad to let me do the hiring, we'd be in such a better position right now.
I called that one on the head.
Hello? What? Is he okay? Is he conscious? I can send my brother. Where exactly? Bye.
What's going on? What's that all about?
That was the hospital. My dad, he's in the ICU. Something with his neck or his spine or I don't know. He hit his head.
You kidding me?
They're gonna do an MRI in an hour and Robbie, answer your phone.